I went to the local soda jerk, had me a hankering, hankered for, had a hunk of cheese. I had such a grand feeling about this shoppy, this fountain, this erase days, this government conspiracy. I walked to that shop and I saw on the countertop that someone had returned a big old green ice cream cone. Oh, and I was just denying it. And I'll tell you what, it was like a dream, because this cone was mint. And you see, with it, it had some sprinkles on top. I said I need to get me some of these. Scrambled, wondering, and I'm fumbling for a pen or a pencil, you know, for my notes and memories. Damn, double click, space out, release. Damn, double space click out, release. Well, I had to pick myself up and erase that, erase on that. Erase on that, erase a day, that prize that left me staggering. And the man said no change, and no charge, and I began a slipping and a sliding, slip, 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 sliding all over the place. The man asked me if I was okay, and I'm like, I'm fine, I'm fine. Sure as pudding pie. I'm a slipping and a sliding. People started looking at me funny, saying he smells kind of strange. Slip, 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 sliding. Maybe we should call the police. I cocked my neck, slip, sliding. And someone cried out, we need an ambulance. And I'm like, them, the most amazing thing. One of the greatest moments I was ever a part of being. Honestly, and I was saying this with no doubt, no fear. The thing that got me, though, the one thing, was the taste. The taste of that. I've had with me ever since. That taste. When I took a lick off that green ice cream, slipping and a sliding, slip, slip, a sliding, slip, slipping and a sliding. From the price on that green ice cream, I'm falling out.